Welcome to the 2021 Women in Tech Symposium, the new era in human-computer interaction. It's important that leaders evolve to address the nuanced and complex challenges and benefits of intersectionality. So we have decided to rename the Women in Tech Initiative to the Expanding Diversity and Gender Equity in Tech Initiative, or EDGE in Tech, to better support efforts at systemic and scalable change.
Today, I'm encouraged to see so many join in this conversation around inclusive human-computer interaction. It's essential that we build devices and platforms that work equitably for everyone, and that everyone has a seat at the table to create these technologies that are so integrated in our lives.
Every time I have the opportunity to speak to sort of my home crowd of technologists and folks who are on the HCI side, I always say, guys, there's a humongous need for our skill set in local food systems. Let us bring our skills to bear on these meaningful, impactful problems.
My big audacious question, and that's how can we harness the motivational pull of games to benefit people? The fact that I want my work to benefit people rather than harm them just means that I'm not some evil Disney villain character. But the more interesting part of this question for today is, why games?
A lot of times when a corporate culture is exclusive, it's usually not for malicious reasons. It's just because somebody didn't notice. Or maybe they notice, but they're not sure what to do about it. Those are important things to work on, right? To make these design teams more diverse.
So let me clearly say, the pipeline problem in many fields is just not real. And in any field, it is no excuse. More than 3 million American women had left the workforce. So the pandemic has shown a harsh spotlight on the many ways our systems were already failing women and have accelerated some of those problems. We can and we must do better.
Today, we're focusing on inclusive HCI. And what I want to point out is if we think about just the inclusion issue, that's just one of these issues. It's important, but I think it's more table stakes than being really exhaustive when it comes to the tech harm.
Today's event would not have been possible without the support of our sponsors.
Create a whole culture of mentoring wherever you go. It's really important, and it's not just important to the people's individual lives and their well-being and all that in their careers. It's actually really important to technological innovation, sustainability, advancements in health, and all the other important work that we value and do.
If the path is not clear or you don't fit the path, you just forge ahead and you'll open up the path.